icy bust down on the wrist. I had to put on my bucket list. I got 100 guns, 100 clips. My nigga, I'm from New York. Fuck what you thought, I'm always dressed up in designer shit. They reaching just pretenders. My ex throwing shots, she just like my ops. They always end up trying to spin blocks.
I see bust down on the wrist.
I had to put on my bucket list.
I got 100 guns, 100 clips.
Right. Unanimous decision. Today for the best bike award, we got a $40,000. Oh my god, a $55,000. Oh, what is, what the hell is this? What would you call it?
I call it Becky.
Yeah, call it Becky.
One of the most notorious bikes I've ever seen. A lot of people put the speakers, put the rims, put the paint, but they ain't had to do none of that. This bike is just notoriety. If you've seen it before, you know who bike it is. Be parking in front of the poppy store, they not touching it. You understand? That's how the famous this bike is. Best bike award goes to my man, 3-Wheel J. Say something to the people.
Salute to you, Kane. Appreciate you for always showing love. You and your city. Salute to y'all. This is where it started at, right here in Philly. And I'm saying that coming from New York. Salute to y'all. Keep doing your thing. Salute.
All right, tell us about the bike.
This right here is one of a kind. They don't make these no more. But you probably still go out to Florida and catch you one for about 50,000, 50
national. What is it?
It's a Vandoor Speedster. See, I don't want to say their name no more, because
they're not putting no checks.
They ain't cutting no checks.
They're not cutting no checks. All right, talk, what about the upgrades? Talk about the upgrades.
Upgrades, I left the light and polite. I left the lips black, everything black, you know, Black Lives Matter. That's it.
Damn, dog. One of the most famous bikes out. You know who bike this is? Do you know who bike this is? Now, somebody want to ride with me. Best bike award today.
I had to put on my bucket.